Northern Pike moved down south just to avoid him. His buzzbaits have been sober for 3 years. Sharks have a week dedicated to him. Before dying, salmon name him in their will. He is the most interesting fisherman in the world.